104 Water Ridge Circle, Unit 111. It's a two-bed, two-nap, about approximately 1,148 square feet. The unit has a private balcony off to the front. As you enter the home, you're welcome with a living room with wood flooring, a ceiling fan and lights, a sliding glass door to the balcony, vaulted ceilings, a mount for the TV, and a cozy fireplace. The unit has a two-car attached garage. It's very spacious and large. On the second level is the kitchen and dining room. The kitchen has a breakfast bar overlooking the dining area. There's two dining areas and a little dining nook over here. It's a large kitchen. Plenty of cabinet space and counter space. On this level, there's a half bath. Upstairs is carpet. On this third level, there's a washer, full washer and dryer in a hallway closet. Plenty of closets throughout. This is the master bedroom. It's a half vaulted ceiling, so it's slanted vaulted. Ceiling fan and light. There's two closets with mirror panel doors. An attached bathroom with a stand-up shower, an updated vanity, plenty of light, and a private bathroom. Down the hallway is the second bedroom. It also has half vaulted ceilings with a ceiling fan and light, mirror panel closet doors, and an attached bathroom. An updated vanity, plenty of light, and a shower soaking tub combo. This unit is being offered by Good Life Property Management. Visit our website for more information. Thank you for watching.